Hey, welcome to Deborah Smith Art. Today what I'm doing is making a clock for my dad. He's requested a red clock for his kitchen. So I'm taking this base, I think it's a 7-inch base that I got from Michael's. I have spray painted it black, and now I'm taping off the back so I can easily get the drips off. Now I'm burnishing the tape down just to make sure that it has a good bond so I don't get any resin under there. Then I'm going to take an X-Acto knife or a blade and cut off the excess tape. The colors I'm using on this clock are Fire Engine Red from Patty's Pigments, Sassy Red from Larez, and Stone Coat Countertops Black Base Tint. If you want to purchase Patty's Pigments, I have a coupon code in the description that will get you 10% off. I'm just putting down a layer of black because I want the base to be black. So I've let this wait about 2 hours, and so it's tacky now. I can stick things in it, but they're not going to run everywhere. So now I'm going to put the numbers on so they're stuck on there really well. So the 11 is way off. I know it's killing me, but you know, it is what it is. So now it's cured overnight. I'm going to take my heat gun and heat the edges of the tape where the drips are, so the tape will move cleanly with those drips. Oops. Then I will put the hands on. I got a little resin seepage under there, so you can see the red around there. I'm just going to spray paint that black really quickly. The hands that I got were also black. They're not going to show up against this clock, so I have spray painted them gold. can never get these darn batteries in. So here's the finished piece. I really like the combination of the matte red with the sparkly red. I think it gives it a little extra something. I hope my dad likes it. Don't forget to check the description for all the products I used and any links and coupon codes that there may be. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe.